street has it, you'd like to know why the pizza theorem holds true. Well, all you need is some paper, scissors, and some simple circle geometry. And this math is of my own devising.